Welcome to Sigma Equipment. Today's cycle test includes a Fortress Phantom 7-inch gravity metal detector. This particular machine is operating on a 120-volt system with the air requirements set to 25 PSI. Metal detectors are used in production lines as one necessary component in a quality assurance system. Calibration by Fortress for your specific product requirements is essential and will confirm that the Fortress Phantom will contribute to the safety of your final product before packaging and shipping. The control panel allows for sensitivity adjustments, reject management, and the creation of new product records. Today, we will be cycling four different materials through the detector. First is a sample of non-ferrous metal with a diameter of 3 millimeters. The second sample is a ferrous metal, also with a diameter of 3 millimeters. The third sample is stainless steel with a diameter of 3.5 millimeters. And the fourth and final sample is an empty plastic tray. As the materials are sent through the cylinder, the detection coil will sense the preset detection levels of ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The metal detection system will send a message to the solenoid. If the metal has been detected, the solenoid will actuate the rejector door on the inside of the cylinder. Once the door has been opened, the metal detected product will fall through into a bin under the cylinder through the rejector. If no metal is detected, the door will stay closed and the product will drop entirely through the cylinder and out the end cap. The end cap is interchangeable. Different grates and dividers can affect the flow of the product running through the machine. To learn more about this metal detector and other equipment, please visit us at sigmaequipment.com.